Now we'll discuss about the digital voltmeter important points. When you just compare digital voltmeter with analog meters, so first of all, when you just imagine the digital voltmeter, what we can observe, accuracy definitely will be high. Why accuracy is high? Reason is what? There won't be any moving part, right? So there won't be any errors like frictional, like stray magnetic field, such all these errors are what eliminated when it comes to our digital meter. Due to this, accuracy is high. And next, when we go with the digital meter, means definitely electronic circuit is there. When compared with electromechanical device, electronic circuits are having what? High sensitivity. And again, when it comes to the resolution also, it is very high, especially for what? Digital meter when compared with analog meter. And coming to the what? Power consumption point of view, it is very less in the case of digital voltmeter. Again, due to very high sensitivity, loading effect is minimum. But only the difficulty with the digital voltmeter is what? Due to compact in size, okay, size is very small when compared with analog meter. Due to that, design is complex. At the same time, it becomes what? Expensive. These are the what key features when it comes to digital meter. Now, going with digital meter, whether you measure what DC quantity or AC quantity, input to the digital voltmeter must be what? DC only, right? Means we need to have a what DC as a input to the what digital meter, whether you measure what AC voltage or DC voltage. So for that, what we do, when AC is given, rectifier is placed, then outcome will be what DC, that will be given to what meter. So we are measuring in terms of that only. Now when we go with the different kind of digital meter, when we observe the block diagram of digital meter, only the difference is what AD converter is different. When we change the AD converter, then it becomes what a different kind of digital voltmeter. So we need to observe different kind of AD converters. So follow with these AD converters, based on that we even name it as what different kind of digital voltmeter. So dual slope integrating type, at the same time successive approximation type, counter type, flash type. And when you compare that speed wise, okay, which one is fastest, okay, that you can easily memorize, okay, flash is fastest, okay, so first rank we are giving for that speed category. Next, second one is what? Successive approximation type, that is second we are giving. Counter type, you can memorize, it is third one, okay, when you go with the sequence. C is what? Third alphabet, so you can memorize in that way. This is what? Third fastest. And dual slope integrating type is very slow, but it is very accurate. You can say that it is highly accurate when compared with other digital voltmeters. You can memorize these, the fourth alphabet, that is slowest when you compare with what speed point of view. That is really based on the what? Number of clock pulses. Why flash type is fastest? Because for the conversion it takes only one clock pulse. Successive approximation type will take only n clock pulses. Counter type will take 2 power n minus 1. Dual slope will take what? 2 power of n plus 1 clock pulses for the conversion. This is the what difference with the what number of clock pulses as well as speed of operation in these different kind of AD converters or even digital voltmeter, you can say. Now coming to the questions point of view, in especially gate pattern, how the questions are coming means, suppose a particular quantity you are giving it to meter, how that quantity is displayed, okay, in a different, like 3-digit meter, 4-digit meter, or when you expand, okay, by adding some fractional digit, such questions are coming. But that you can easily answer when you just follow with resolution and sensitivity calculation. Resolution is nothing but what? Maximum voltage by total count, or you can even use this relation 1 by 10 power n, where n is always what number of full digits. Got the point? And next is sensitivity. It is the what product of resolution into full scale value. So when you just have a resolution, then when you multiply with full scale reading, you can have sensitivity. What is resolution and sensitivity? Resolution is nothing but smallest change in the input that can be detected by the meter. Sensitivity is nothing but what? Smallest change in the input that can be what? Displayed by the meter. So based on this calculation, you can easily observe how the reading is coming on the digital display. Now fractional digit, if you add, you can increase the what range of the meter. For example, if I have 3-digit meter, what are the numbers it can display? So 0002, it can give up to 999. Suppose 3.5 digit if I am adding, right? I can start with the 4 zeros. These are full digits to the what 999, but fractional digit, half digit can display the numbers either 0 or 1. So range increases by 2 times. Suppose for example, if I am adding 3 3 by 4 digit, got the point? So fractional digit, okay, will change the what will be the range. Full digit means it will give up to 0 0 to 999. But what about here? Based on this, it will give up to 3. So range increases by 4 times. So fractional digit purpose is to increase the what range of the meter. So generally questions we can expect based on this range of that particular meter, and again error calculations. Okay.